Well, I started swimming when I was 11. It's quite late to get into the sport, really, and it took me quite a while to get going. But I moved to the University of Bath when I was 18, and I was at like a fair national level. The University of Bath has really, really like helped me get to where I am today. Like, they've really, really like supported me through my journey, and like I'd say it wouldn't have been possible without them. Well, I'm the defending champion, I guess, but like I don't really see it as like a pressure kind of situation. Like, I'm just going in there to try and do my best job. Like, I've got my own aspirations in terms of times that I want to hit, and I'm swimming well this season, so I really want to try and hit some like big personal bests. Like, with the way training's going, like, that's going to be the thing that really marks my territory at the moment, I feel. So PBs, and obviously like hopefully the medals will come with them. My long-term goal is to try and make the Tokyo 2020 team, so I'm just really like hoping to keep pushing it forward each year, like keep showing progression, and then I'll be able to like hopefully step up on the big stage. It's an honour to represent Great Britain, because like when I first got into this sport, I never really anticipated that I would be competing at Europeans, Commonwealth Games and World Universities. I mean, it's just like something I never anticipated doing, and I'm just riding that wave now. I'm just enjoying everything that comes my way.